Hi, I'm Keith from Danfoss Food Retail Controls, and today's video will be on the capability of the Universal Analog Input Module.
Thanks, Keith. So this can handle things like 0 to 5 volt input, 0 to 10 volt input, also 4 to 20 milliamp inputs are very common, and it can handle dry contact input. So if you have a wet contact and you have this on your communication chain and you put some live voltage on this, you can fry this board and your whole communication chain. So this is a dry contact only board, and we also have a 5 volt and a 12 volt supply on this, both on the top and on the bottom, which can be used for your excitation voltage for a pressure transducer. So you have, this is a supply that would go to your pressure transducer, and then the pressure transducer would come back, and each input has a signal and a ground. So for the actual sensor, you need to land on signal and ground, and you would want to do that for each pressure transducer and each sensor or whatever other input you have. You want to apply that to its own sensor and ground. For addressing on one of these, you have your communication module, which gives you the first number, and then the board, which would give you your second number, and then the input gives you the third number. So when you're programming your I/O and your main controller, in this case, we would have the communication module address. Let's say that it's 10. We would have 10-1, and then based on the sensor input, you would have 1 through 4 on the top and 5 through 8 on the bottom. So this point here would be 10-1.4, and that's the 8 analog input module.
To learn more about this topic, check out the description. And for more videos like this, visit our YouTube channel, Danfoss Cool US, and thank you for watching.